Good morning. My name is Dick Dornan, sports producer for BurbankNBeyond.com. What a glorious day to be here in the city of Burbank. I'm here at John Burroughs High School at Memorial Field. Today is the Memorial Field dedication. A year ago, we had the groundbreaking ceremony. Today, the official dedication. It's been many years in the works, but it's finally here. The dedication of the venerable Memorial Field Stadium.
Good morning, Burbank. What a great way to start this wonderful event with the flyover of the Condor Squadron. Let's give them a hand. My name is Brooks Gardner, and I am so proud to be a part of this community, be a teacher in this outstanding school system, and be able to be a part of this rededication ceremony of this magnificent field today.
Is this wonderful or what? You know, it's been mentioned, it took a lot of work, many years to get to this point. A lot of individuals that are with us today and that are not with us today. But I just want a round of applause to everybody that participated over the last 20 years to get this to this day. Thank you. This has been a much anticipated community project, and I am honored to be part of this historical celebration. Memorial Field is not only an important asset to athletics program at Burroughs, it is a cornerstone of both Burroughs and Burbank High School's football programs. School District Board of Education wisely took advantage of the opportunity during this renovation to expand the scope of the project to include some additional improvements to the adjacent facilities. It was most cost-effective for us during this construction to invest in a renovation of the John Burroughs High School baseball field, including new fencing, lights, and an entire reconstruction of the infield and outfield playing surface. We upgraded the walkways between these facilities with new hardscape, and we partnered again with the City of Burbank to jointly fund the renovation of our tennis courts with all new playing surfaces, fencing, and nets. Finally, Burbank Unified School District is installing a video security system to protect the project and provide for the safety of school events and our community guests. The city. Hey, everybody, I'm the last speaker. Woohoo! How good is that? Nice. Thank God. I'm an alumni. Go easy on me, all right? Class of 84, John Burroughs High School. All right. You know, it's an absolute pleasure to be your city manager. I truly love Burbank, like all of you sitting here today. But is this a great city or what? Is this a great field or what? This is just absolutely exceeding expectations, and expectations were very high. But for the past 10 years, we've been planning a new and improved facility, which I think you'll join me in saying is just absolutely state-of-the-art. It is something that we can be proud of. It's something that the students have deserved for many, many years. Back 20 years ago, this stadium needed to be replaced. But as you know, it takes decades to get the funding and the planning and the cooperation put together to pull something like this together. This is just one indicator. It's emblematic of the partnership that we have as a city with the school district, from the private sector to the nonprofits, to the community, to the city, working with the school district to open up facilities like this to the public. This facility is not just a school facility, and it's a testament to the school board, it's a testament to the school administration, that you open up your facility to the entire community and allow everyone to enjoy it. Saving taxpayer dollars, it prevents the city from having to buy property to build yet another facility. We're able to jointly use not only this facility, but facilities like the Starlight Bowl, like our softball fields, like our gymnasium. So truly, a partnership that saves you the taxpayer dollars and allows so many more recreational opportunities for our youth. So a round of applause for that partnership, please. Yeah, no.
9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Woo!
I'm here with Jeff Tully, the sports editor for the Burbank Leader. Jeff, you've been on the job for 20 years and done a fantastic job covering this community. Rumor had it 20 years ago that this might actually happen, and yeah. Here it is.
Yeah, just a rumor. I mean, people were thinking of the day that they actually see it come true, but, you know, actually happen. And, you know, it's amazing. 20 years later, it's like it's here, and it's just amazing.
And what does it mean for the Burbank and Burroughs High School's communities that they come out here and have a state-of-the-art facility and field?
I think something they can be proud of. I mean, opponents would come into Old Memorial Field, and it's dilapidated and run down, and it's a dirt track. And, you know, almost all of the high schools have state-of-the-art facilities. And just to have something like this, something they can be proud of and something, you know, for years and years, you know, they can practice and compete on.
All right. Thanks, Jeff, for being here and supporting the community.
No problem. Thank you.
I'm here with Mayor Jess Talamantes of Burbank. Mayor, what an awesome day for the city of Burbank, for John Burroughs High School, for Burbank High School. Just talk about what it means to you as the mayor.
Well, you know, I go back. I have a lot of history with this field and this community, obviously. But the tie back to this field, I played football here. I ran track here. Like I said, 20 years ago, there was an athletic fields task force set up to look at the possibility of having this at both Burbank and Burroughs. At that time, it was, you know, the decision was there's just, it's too expensive, we couldn't find the money. But fortunately, down the road, 10 years later, the monies were found, and here we are today celebrating this great thing. It's not only for the high schools, but it's also for the community. And we want the community to come out and get engaged, enjoy the field. And that's because it was made possible by the community.
And for Burbank, I mean, the 100th celebration, centennial, now this, can it get any better for the city of Burbank at this point in time?
You know, Burbank, you know, we set the bar so high here in Burbank, you know, and we'll expect that, if citizens expect above and beyond as far as when we go do things, projects. And I pride myself being part of the decision makers now on the council that we're going to maintain those, that level of expectation that the citizens require and want.
Well, we're very proud to have you as a mayor, and thank you so much for everything you've done for the city.
Well, thank you for being here.
Thank you.
Thank you. I'm here with Michael Flatt, city manager of the city of Burbank. Michael, this is a tremendous day.
Yeah.
And you had some inspirational words to share at the podium.
Yeah,
just talk about what it means to the city of Burbank.
Yeah, it's just there's so many great days that we have. You know, we've had our 100th year birthday, so we've had a lot of great days, but nothing tops this. This is, you know, I've been with the city 20 years. We haven't had a day that's been better than this. So it's just absolutely great because it demonstrates a partnership, not just with the city and the school district, but with the community, with the donations that we got from them, the private sector, the, you know, Disney and Warner Brothers and the Burbank Health Foundation and the Cusimano family. And it's just one of those things that brings an entire community together. So it's just a great day.
Well, thank you for all the support and for doing this for the city of Burbank.
Yeah, thanks. I love it. Couldn't do anything else.
Thank you. I'm here with Stan Carrizosa, the superintendent for Burbank. Well, what a day. It's been spectacular. Just talk about your feelings.
Yeah, you know, it's been such a great collection of hard work, people coming together, but a fabulous team. We feel so proud. It's, like I said earlier, it's so nice to be part of a city where the school district and the city can work so closely together. And for something like this to be finished, it's not just a project. It really is a community event, and that makes us feel all very proud.
Sure. Now, a year ago, you and I were here, and I spoke to you on the groundbreaking ceremony. A year later, it comes to fruition. Talk about that.
You know, we've watched it go step by step and being built up. It's something I came into the process late, so the people who have been waiting for this for a decade have to just feel so happy. But it's nice, you know, a lot of times you hear about projects hitting snags and running into problems and costing more money, and that wasn't the case on this one at all. It really went flawlessly. A great technical team, a great school board and city council, and a real committed community. It came together very nicely.
Well, thank you so much for the support and for making this dream come to fruition.
Thank you. Thanks for being here and for celebrating with us today.
You got it. I'm here with Keith Noop, the head football coach at Burroughs High School. Keith, it's finally time. It's here. How do you feel?
Well, we're pretty excited. You know, we're still waiting for the official opening where we can actually get on it. You know, March 7th is roughly the soft date for that. So we're just waiting for the word go so we can get out there and start spring football and start putting this place to use, you know, getting the $12 million out of it. So.
Yeah, just speaking of getting to use, I mean, the fact that you guys get to come out here now and use this facility every day for practice must be just a dream come true for Burroughs High School.
Yeah, you know, with the joint use with the city, it's going to be interesting to see how much use the community is actually going to use it compared to, you know, when we're going to try to get on it and stuff. As you can see, there's people jogging on the track already, and it's not even officially open yet. So people are eager in the community to get on here just as well as us. But this group of kids knows that it's coming, and they're really, really excited. They're excited to play a first game in it, let alone a practice. So,
64th big game. obviously months away, but it's going to be fun to have Burbank and Burroughs High School compete here on this new artificial turf.
Yeah, even better, Burroughs is the home team to start it off, so we're pretty excited about that. But we got a long way to go before we get to that game, so we're just going to try to get through our first spring practice and make that look recognizable.
Well, good luck in the spring, the summer, and of course, the fall.
Thank you very much.
You got it, anytime. Now, I'm here with Congressman Adam Schiff of the 29th District. Congressman, talk about this glorious day and what this means to the city.
Well, it really is absolutely spectacular. The city of Burbank and the Burbank Unified School District did a magnificent job in rebuilding this high school, and today we see the crowning completion of that project with this magnificent stadium and field. And when you think about how many years and really decades students will now enjoy these fantastic facilities, it's really inspiring, and the community definitely came together to make this possible.
Is this the crown jewel now of this beautiful city of Burbank, would you say?
Well, it's certainly one of the crown jewels. Yeah. The city of Burbank does so many things well, and Burbank Unified does so many things well. We've got a beautiful Burbank High School, Burroughs High School, fields at the middle schools, wonderful libraries in this community. This city and this school district just has it all.
Congressman, thank you so much for being here. I know it means a lot to people that you are here in attendance. We really appreciate it.
It's my pleasure.
Thank you very much. Memorial Field, 66 years old this year. A $12.5 million project brought this crown jewel to the city of Burbank. A brand new football field consisted of field turf, a new tartan track, new handicapped accessible bleachers, new restrooms, new locker rooms, new snack shack. Everything you want in a stadium is here right in front of you. The crown jewel of the city of Burbank has brought us many, many great memories and will continue on this upcoming year. For Burroughs High School and Burbank High School, this is where it's at for a sports spectacle. The city of Burbank thanks you for all your support, sacrifice, and dedication of Memorial Field here on February 25th, 2012. This upcoming November will be the 64th edition of the big game between the two city rivals. It's also the home of soccer, track and field, and many other community events. It's been a glorious day here at John Burroughs High School and Memorial Field, as the Memorial Field dedication is now official. On behalf of BurbankAndBeyond.com, this is Dick Dornan saying thank you for enjoying this great day.